man. I miss that dirty little dog. So much more than I thought I would. That's cool Claire dug this up for us. Dad's such a baller in his suit. This is pretty good so far. I love that Steven only has crime and train books. That's a cool memento of our secret cabbing in the woods. Thanks, Claire, but I will never wear these things. Daniel was training his precision with ease. Fucking awesome. Can't believe we actually spent a month out there by ourselves and survived. Pretty badass. Daniel looks like a total thug in his new pajamas. Get dressed before you go, dude. Claire thinks breakfast is like a job interview.